Cleaning up your project's tasks and subtasks can be pretty taxing. Watch our video to learn the easy way to archive and delete tasks in your projects. If you are enjoying these types of videos, let us know in the comments below. Consider subscribing and hitting that bell icon so you don't miss any notifications from us.
We face with different projects during our working routine. Sometimes projects are closed, cancelled, or completed, and in such case, they are considered as out of use. In such way, we need to clean our active board, not to spam it. There are two options to clean up the projects. This is trash the project and archive the project. To archive the project, click on the settings button and move the project to archive. Approve this action, and then the project will be removed to the archived project view. The project status will be automatically changed to completed. All related tasks, milestones, issues, or timesheets which were related to the archived project will be also archived, and they won't be visible in the system anymore. If you want to move the archived project and all its related entities to the active status again, then you can click on the settings button and move the project to active. Approve this action, and after that, the project will appear in the all projects view again. If you want to finally delete the project from the system, then you can click on the settings button and click trash project button. Approve this action, and after that, the project will be removed to trashed project view. All associated tasks, issues, milestones, and timesheets will be also removed. All projects which are added to the trashed projects view will be automatically removed from the system within 30 days. But if you want to finally delete the project and don't wait these 30 days, you can click on the bin icon and delete the project finally. But if you want to restore it, click on restore icon. After that, the project will be removed to all projects view again.
We hope our video helped you to manage and clean up your Zoho projects. Share this video to your community, hit the like icon, and subscribe. For additional questions, you can send us a message at knowhow@customization.ca.